Hi viewers, welcome to Rasa Means Why. Today I am going to make a chutney with this apple. This apple is very kadak, very hard. It's not soft. So I thought of making chutney with it. So one apple I have taken. I will be removing the skin. Then 2 tablespoons of roasted gram, 2 tablespoons of coconut, green chili 1, because we need less spice, so I have taken only 1 green chili. If you want more spicy, you add green chili accordingly. A small piece of ginger I have taken, and a few coriander leaves. We'll grind all these things together, and then we'll add salt and temper with mustard seeds and urad dal. I have made apple pickle and apple methi sprouts pickle. In the description box I'll be giving the link, you can check that also. I have shared the apple pickle recipe with simpleindianrecipes.com, who is my mentor, Dalia. Now we'll grind this to a fine paste. I'm adding few curry leaves also while grinding the chutney. For the tempering, I have kept the oil for heating up. I put the curry leaves in, mustard seeds, urad dal, piece of red chili. Serve it with dosa, idli, upma, rice dumplings, etc. Today I am going to serve this along with dosa. Thank you so much for watching the video. Subscribe to my channel, like, share and comment. Eat healthy, stay healthy. See you soon with another interesting recipe. Till then, bye bye. Dosa with apple chutney is ready to serve.